had our big autoclaves and scrub the instruments and all that. This is our other surgery prep area.
It was, you know, people that were uninformed about the bill, but yet it was taking up all their time answering these phone calls, getting hundreds a day and people getting all riled up. And finally they said, you know what, we need to go back to work. So they're neutral on the bill right now.
The sadness is if most veterans...
Let's see.